Hello, and welcome to the sixth Making Music virtual concert. Croeso i'r chweched cyngerddrithwyr Making Music. I'm Abby Charles, a trustee for Making Music, and from my opening, hopefully, you worked out that I'm based in Wales. I'm also the chair of Making Music member group Cardiff Amateur Flute Ensemble. Before joining the board, I worked as Making Music's Wales manager, and one of my favourite aspects of the role was visiting many fantastic member groups at their rehearsals and performances, and having the chance to see the wonderful range of music that our groups create. I'm delighted that through these virtual concerts, you too can see the variety of music produced by groups like Phoenix Choir of Wales, who you'll see in this concert. Don't forget that you can join us for live chat on YouTube by using the chat box on the right-hand side. And if you haven't already, you can follow Making Music on the various social media channels. Kicking off tonight's concert is Revelation Strings, a string orchestral group comprising students, teachers, keen amateurs, and some of the UK's leading professional musicians. For this performance, conductor David Burridge composed a loop-based piece for each musician to record. When edited together, these loops repeat, intertwine, and intersect to create a conversation between the players, united by cello soloist Matthew Sharp. Please enjoy. Joyeuch. Thank you.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design.
'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day.
They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire.
'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take.
Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
Colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams, a million dreams. I think of what the world could be. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For
the world we're gonna make.
Hello, my name is Adrian Griffiths, and I am the Director of Music of Port Sunlight Choral Society here on the Wirral. In normal times, we have about 40 members and sing 3 concerts a year. Like so many people, we've really missed making music together. But as we listen to the first movement of J.S. Bach's Magnificat, taken from a concert we gave a few years ago, I hope we can all remember our group's good times. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. I've been with NKC since day one, and I really can't imagine my life without it. I've made such good friends. NKC's become such a real community, supporting each other and most importantly having fun and singing good music.
And it's brilliant. Anyone can join. The premise is that anyone can sing. We turn up on a Monday night and it feels like all the baggage that you've carried around with you from the day just floats away, and we have a great time and make a great sound.
What I enjoy the most about the choir is they can sing a whole variety of different songs. There's such community spirit. Everyone enjoys singing with one another. We support each other. There's a very big positive feel-good factor.
I'm so pleased that I was able to join North Kingston Choir because it is a place where I can forget everything and being myself.
The proudest moment I've been of North Kingston Choir is the Shallow video that we've just put together now. Even though we're all apart during this strange time, it's amazing how we've come together to do this.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Honey, you need more. Is there something else you're searching for?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Alan, and I play bass in the Newcastle-based 10th Avenue band. We have been performing music from around the world for 30 years. We play mostly in the Northeast, but travel to street festivals right across Europe. Our venues are many and varied, from the street corner to the concert hall, from church fetes to weddings, from supporting local community projects to more formal occasions. Some of the current lineup are founder members, others quite recent, and we work as a collective without a band leader and with the membership taking on different organizational roles, although we do occasionally employ an external tutor. I'm now going to hand over to Emma, who will introduce our Making Music performance.
My name's Emma, and I play alto saxophone in the 10th Avenue Band. Welcome to our virtual performance in lockdown. With the streets deserted, festivals forsaken, parties postponed and gatherings gone, this is our attempt to keep together, collaborate and entertain. Thanks to all at Making Music for providing this opportunity. I hope you enjoy our version of Watermelon Man.
Thank you. Hello, my name is John Mills and I am the music director of the Phoenix Choir of Wales, a male voice choir based in Swansea in South Wales. The choir has an extremely varied repertoire, ranging from traditional Welsh pieces such as Calon Lan and Gwahoddiad, musical theatre favourites from Les Miserables and The Lion King, up to popular songs made famous by Queen, Prince, the Electric Light Orchestra and Toto. Like many other musical groups in the current lockdown situation, the choir has been unable to rehearse together for many weeks. However, we continue to meet regularly online to ensure that choristers are able to maintain their enthusiasm for choral singing and retain the social camaraderie that is so important for mental health and well-being. We had been working hard for our annual concert that should have been performed in June until the lockdown forced us to abandon the rehearsals. So in an effort to make use of all that time spent in preparation, we've recorded some virtual performances of a few of the pieces we would have sung. For this performance of There Is Nothing Like a Dame from South Pacific, I added an extra task for the choristers. They had to recreate an example of the headgear worn by the original performers of this very popular show tune. I think you'll find that this was undertaken with great enthusiasm. I hope you enjoy the performance as much as the choir members did in recording it.
We got sunlight on the sand, we got moonlight on the sea, we got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off the tree, we got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games. What ain't we got? We ain't got games.
We get packages from home, we get movies, we get shows, we get speeches from our skipper and advice from Tokyo Rose.
We get leather styles from perfume, we get dizzy from the smell. What don't we get? You know darn well.
We got nothing to put on a green white suit for. What we need is what there ain't no substitute for.
There is nothing like a day, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name.
We feel blue, we feel lonely and in grief. We feel every kind of feeling but the feeling of relief.
We feel hungry as the wolf felt when he met Red Riding Hood. What don't we feel? We don't feel good.
Lots of things in life are beautiful but rather. There is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape or form like any other.
There is nothing like a day, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a day.
There are no books like a day, nothing looks like a day.
Llongyfarchiadau y grwpiau I gyd. Congratulations to all the groups featured in this concert for their excellent performances. Don't forget to check out all our other concerts which are available on this YouTube channel and to like and comment on the videos. You can also subscribe to this channel using the button below. I hope that you enjoyed tonight as much as I did, and we'd love to see you at the next virtual concert on the 25th of August. Hoyle.